Good morning, Bay City High School. It's Derek.
And I'm Kaylee. It's Friday, March 31st, and today is
National Prom Day. Let's stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the Texas Pledge and a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
Please be seated for a moment of silence.
And juniors, don't forget about applications for being a student aide next year. They are due next Friday by 3:15 p.m.
Seniors, don't forget to submit your senior class song entries to Ms. McReynolds or Mr. Driver by the end of today. All song entries must come with a page of the lyrics or they cannot be accepted. All songs will be checked for content. Thank you. Need a job? The new movie theater company, Shulman's, is hosting a career fair for high school students interested in working this summer. The job fair is Thursday, April 6th from 3 to 6 p.m. at the Bay City Civic Center. You can pick up a flyer in student services if you are interested.
Be sure to wish the Lady Cat soccer players good luck if you see them today. Their playoff game kicks off this evening at 5 p.m. in Waller versus Navasota.
A lot of stuff we do in here, we just kind of mess with like the small motors. Sometimes if they need help working on cars, we'll work on cars and stuff like that. But mostly we just work on kind of motors like this one, just little ones. Well, this motor right here has been the most one. My dad wanted to bring this in to fix it, and I've just been working on this one since he brought it in, trying to clean out the carburetor and stuff on it. So that's been most of the project for this year that I've been doing.
You should really take this class because right now we're working on this car and we're working on some motor gears to refix them so we can do a little project. Right now, the car we're working on right now, it's going to be in an auction. So when we're done, we're probably going to sell it around $1,200. And you guys should always take the class because you can learn about easy engineering. You can learn how to fix anything you want. You can learn how to build. You can learn how to mechanic so you can make money easy. You can go build yourself anything you really want.
This class is fun because you get to do a lot of like, it's more or less hands-on stuff instead of just kind of like reading books and stuff like that. You should take it if you're trying to go into like, if you're trying to do anything with auto mechanics, cars, big trucks, anything really. But it's just, I think it's one of my most fun classes because it's like hands-on. You don't have to just sit down and do stuff all the time. You're just like, you're always moving, you're always getting up and stuff.
Well, that's it for today, Black Cats. Have a wonderful weekend.
Or not.
The choice is yours.
Kaylee's.
And I'm Derek, signing off.
The Black Cat Way.